So I always get questions, is the government serious about this? And the answer is absolutely yes. And let's talk about the fines for failure to comply. So if we don't comply by the due dates, and we'll talk about the due dates in a few minutes, it's a $591 a day fine for every day that we're not in compliance with no cap.